Hey everyone, Spirit Cheroke here. We are doing part 2 of box 2 of my flash fire booster boxes. So, unlike my first booster box, part 1 was absolutely amazing. If you haven't seen it, you have to. I will have a link in the description of this video. It's a must see. It definitely was no dud episode. It was epic. It was epic. So hopefully we get amazing pulls in the second half. You know, hopefully it's at least one more awesomeness in this sound box. So my fingers are definitely crossed. My fingers, my toes, everything is crossed that we get one more awesomeness. So without further ado, or whatever, we shall get straight into part 2 by poorly ripping opening. Wow. For an English major, my English sucks. Yeah. We'll start with a spritzy. And a C-dot. And a scrulp. And a shinx. And a scraggy. Ooh! And a reverse quillfish that is actually rare. And a rare floatzel. An ultra ball. A crock, and a blacksmith. Not too bad. Not too great, but not too bad. At least we did get 2 rares out of that one. Alright. Let's see what Mega Kangaskhan holds for us. I'm still hoping for a Kangaskhan full art. Still haven't gotten one. Alright. Fletchling, Helioptile, Pidgey, Caterpie, Bergmite. Ooh, Aris Baneri. I think that's my second one. And a full art Kangaskhan EX. Yay. It's so pretty. It's pink. I think that's probably why I like it so much, because the background is pink. I know, I am a major girl when it comes to that. That is gorgeous. It's so pretty. Then a Pearl Pad. A Roserade, and a Fiery Torch. Hey, I'm happy I have my awesomeness for this half. So, we shall put that there, and keep going. Who knows, maybe I'll get something else, I don't know. Doubtful, but who knows. Caterpie, Helioptile, Ponyta, Binnacle, Buizel, ooh, a reverse Lop Bunny, and a normal Lop Bunny, okay, or Lop, whatever, Glitchinda, Sacred Ash, and a Dusclops. I've only seen that happen a handful of times where the rare and the reverse are the same. It's always cool when that happens. Alright, let's see what Charizard has in store for us, if I can get it open. Stunky, a Shinx, a Spritzy, a Litleo, a Duskull. Ooh, there we go, a Reverse Fluet, and a Dragalge. A Torkoal, Magnex Storm, and a Celio. I think I'm going to have to start trading off some of these Magnex Storms. Kind of gotten quite a bit. Alright. I only really need 4, I reckon. I don't think I need any more than that. Like, it's not a bad stadium. Like, it means no one has a resistance, so you can literally one-shot things if you need to without having to have that extra 20, but it's still not great. So, Sandile, Bergmite, Pineco, Sphiel, Veneri, ooh, a reverse Esper, and another Dronigan Holo. I think that brings them up to, I think my total is about 3, 4 now, and a Lysander. A Roserade, and a trick shovel. Well, I have definitely pulled so many Lysanders. I know a friend that probably will be ending up with a few of these. Because I really don't think I need more than 5. 1 for my collection, 4 for backup. Alright. And Sneasel, Seedot, a Skrulp, a Scraggy, a Flabébé, ooh, a reverse Sneasel, a Quillfisher, a Blacksmith, another Sneasel, and a Miltank. Put that there, and Mega Charizard again. Alright, we got a Sentret, a Duskull, Roselia, a Goomy, a Flabébé, a Reverse Phoebus, and a Rare Floet, a Torkoal, a Palpad, and a Celio. Put that there. There and there, and then I really think they've made these packs harder to break into. Alright, Caterpie, Buneary, Buizel, Sandar, Ponyta, Reverse Sneasel, and a normal Kangaskhan EX! Wow, okay. Fine. Then a Fluet, a Luxio, and a Rapidash. That will mean that I have 3 Kangaskhan EXs, 2 normal, 1 full art, and 2 mega Kangaskhans. I think I pretty much can work with that. Alright. And let's keep going. We'll keep on trucking. Oh, we'll keep on Pokemoning? I don't know. Alright, Shinx. Stunky. Litleo. Geodude. Phoebus. I'm going really fast again, I'm sorry. Erebus. Sacred Ash. And a Meowstic. Oops. A Fluet. Ooh, a Starting Megaphone. And a Miltank. I swear I officially have a Miltank army. Now these 2 boxes. I shall take over the world with my Miltank. I will. Mind you, I think I got a Butterfreeze. I can actually do that buttermilk deck I was telling you guys about. I don't know whether it was in the part one of this box or in the other box. Alright, Litleo, Goomy, Espeon, Binnacle, Sphiel. Ooh, there we go, finally. A Reverse Golem and a Scraftira, a Trick Shovel, a Gravela, and a Protection Cube. I have more than enough of those now. Might have to start trading off a few of these. Alright. Well, I think we're over halfway. Still got a decent chunk to go. Alright. So we have a Pidgey, a Litleo, a Sneasel, a Seedot, a Flabébé, ooh, a Reverse Fletchling, ooh, a Holoshiftree, a Magnetic Storm, a Sneasel, and another Protection Cube! Because, you know, I say need more than one. Well, actually, need 3, but that's not the point. I definitely have more than 3. Alright. Rip into another one. No Pyro in this box. I'm disappointed. Phoebus. Pidgey. Flabébé. Helioptile. Sentret. Ooh, nice. A Reverse Walrein. And how about a free? A Love Disc. Ooh, a Lysander. And a Sligoo. No, I really am. I'm kind of disappointed that I haven't gotten any pyro at all, reverse or holo. I need more. I need lots more. Oh, who knows, maybe I can trade for some. Alrighty. A Skrulp, Weasel, Fletchling, Ponyta, Espeon, ooh, a reverse Pokemon fan club, yay. A Fortress, a Love Disc, Trick Shovel, and Avalog. This has definitely been a tricky box. Oh wow, that was terrible. Yeah, that was bad even for me. I'm sorry, guys. Alright. Sand up. Bergmite. Stunky. Geodude. I'm going fast again. Fletchling. A reverse Ponyta. There we go, finally. A Pyro. Yay! I think I've got enough for my deck. Now I just need to get another reverse and another normal for my set. Yay! Avalug. Rakdos. And a Metapod. There, and I like my pyro. It's getting sleep straight away. Let's keep going. We're getting there. Slowly but surely, we're getting there. Actually, I think I'm getting there a lot faster in this one than all the other ones I've done. I'm sorry. Alright, Spheal. Spritzy. Vinicle. Stunky. Scraggy. Ooh, a reverse Sligoo and a Warine. Then a normal Sligoo, a Rapidash, and a Pokemon Center Lady. Alright. Three to go by the looks of it. So almost there. Espeon. Stunky, Roselia, Duskull, Litleo, ooh nice, a reverse Spritzy, and a Weavile. A Pokemon Center Lady, Dusclops, and a Nuzleaf. Okay, second last packet. Who knows, maybe we get lucky and we do get one more thing. Who knows? Goomy, Caterpie, Geodude, Helioptile, Banieri, ooh, reverse Krokorok, and a holo Milotic, not too bad, Pokemon Fan Club, Graveler, and a Metapod. Yeah, I'm creating a few armies here. I think I've got a Metapod army, Miltank army. Getting close to a Kangaskhan army. Alright, last one. Fingers crossed, people. Fingers crossed. Skrelp. Shinx. Scraggy. Pineco. Sneasel. Reverse Roselia. And a normal Pidgeot. Oh well. Roserade. Whoop. Furfru. And a Krokorok. So, it seems the right half of both my boxes were pretty much dud boxes, but this one was definitely way better. We ended up with a full art Kangaskhan EX and a normal Kangaskhan EX, and of course, one Pyro. And if you guys are too lazy to go watch part one, this is what we got in part one. We got the Full Art Magnezone EX. We got the Fire Mega Charizard EX. Toxicroak EX. And the Secret Rare Mega Charizard EX. So this was definitely the better of the two box openings. And part one of this box was definitely the best part out of all four. I will have links to all the other parts, so, you know, go back, have a look, see what else is there. You know, pause the video, have a quick read of what the new cards do, or just go to pokebeach.com. I'll put a link in the description and you can have a look at all the cool cards and start building your own deck, or, you know, decide whether you want a box or two like me. I hope you guys have an awesome weekend, and I will catch you next time. Bye.